Hey.
Finally picking up the camera today. What time is it? What time is it? I can't tell.
It's
7:34. And we are having a date night. The kids are sleeping over at the Titano fam. Or sleeping at the Titano's
house. I'm free.
And we're gonna have a date night. We're just gonna go eat some Thai food at American Village at Jai Thai. And we're gonna go Pokemon hunting. He wants to, he's lying. And what are we gonna get for dessert?
Boba.
I'm not getting boba.
I thought we were getting boba.
You were getting boba.
Hey, Kansas City swept the Tigers today.
I think FYI. I'm gonna get, I don't know. I want shaved ice, but I don't want shaved ice. But I kinda want froyo. Cue the music. Sing it. No.
Wrong one?
Yeah. Sing the froyo song. Your favorite.
I don't sing, babe.
Whatever. Anyways, yeah, that's what we're doing. It's a lot of traffic.
Looking for my chapstick.
Anyways, I didn't think there was gonna be a lot of traffic today because Obon is over, but looks like there's still traffic. So, what is Obon? Do you know what Obon is, Ben?
Yeah, it's indigenous to the wetlands of the northern hemisphere.
Oh my gosh. Dumb. Anyways, Obon in Japan is, I guess it's like a week-long celebration where they invite their family spirits to come visit them, I think what I was reading.
That's what I meant.
Let me look it up just so it's I'm not like telling you guys false information.
Spirit, family spirit one. The visiting of the family spirits.
Well, they're like paying their respects or something. Hold on.
Ooh, you know Okinawa is one of the top three haunted places in the world? You should check that out online.
Okay, so Obon is an annual Buddhist event for commemorating one's ancestors. It is believed that each year during Obon, the ancestor spirits return to this world in order to visit their relatives. So it's like a week-long thing, and they even have like ISA drummers in like the streets to, I guess, welcome the ancestors.
What kind of drummers?
ISA?
Taiko?
Taiko? I don't know if it's Taiko or ISA. IESA. But let me show you guys a clip because someone posted a clip earlier. Hear it? This is the video of... It's pretty neat. Witnessed it because we live on base and they don't have like a thing where they tell you where they're gonna be doing it, so I haven't been able to see it. Maybe next year we'll be able to get to see that. We could have went to the festival up in Naha, but I don't know what we were doing that day and we didn't go, but I wanted to go. But anyways, we'll go next year for sure. But let's go get some dinner. We got here and it says that we have to wait till 8:20. Finally, I was getting hangry. This is our meal. Seriously, so cute. They still have these bobbleheads. Have all kinds of stuff in here. Cute little store. Pokemon. Magikarp. We just finished dinner. And it was quite expensive. More expensive than usual, but I think it's because we ate a lot. we like added dishes. Like we normally get the same stuff, but we got a few different dishes this time. But it was still good. But I'm too full for dessert. I don't know if he still wants boba.
Nope.
Where we just discovered that there's like a beach, an American village.
They have canopies over there.
Yeah. These guys are doing fireworks right here. They're having too much fun. I thought I would come on here because I gotta end the vlog for today, but Ryan's sleeping inside, so I didn't want to talk really loud. I super miss my kids right now. I really want to go and just like pick them up and bring them home. Sorry, hold on, you guys are getting humid. Anyway, so I wanted to show you guys, I actually picked up a DSI from the Okinawa yard sale page for Liana because lately she's been wanting to play on RJ's DS, and so they're always fighting about it. Sorry, hold on. They're constantly in battle with each other on who's gonna play the DS, and so I decided to get her her very own. It's pink. It's like the very first gen, or I don't even know what gen this is, but it's like the one that RJ first got when he got a DS. So I just thought it was cute. It was pink. She was selling it for $60. It's cute. She was selling it for $50, so I thought I would get it for her. Or she was selling it for $60. I offered her $50 and she took the offer. And then I also got her 5 games to go with it. I got her a Little Mermaid game, a Tinkerbell game, Cooking Mama, Cooking with Mama 2, and Mario Party. So pretty excited for her to get that tomorrow. She's gonna be super excited that she doesn't. You guys don't even know. She's gonna be super excited that she does not have to share a DS with RJ anymore. So I'm pretty excited to give that to her. You guys are fogging up, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog because again, I am rambling as always. But if you liked today's video, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Close again. We got such a weird glitch. It's a glitch.